So what's up, guys? Some of you may have seen on our Instagram story that we were doing burnouts on a cold engine on a cold day, not checking the oil, and 240S like rod knocked. You could see in my face when I heard it the first time. Chris is backing up into spots. I was like,
ready to rip.
I think it's ready to rip, Tater Chip.
I think that's it. Yeah, that's a wrap.
Anyway, long story short, I'm building the engine, I'm doing forged rods, forged pistons, ARP head studs, cometic head gasket, master gasket set, oil pump, water pump. I don't do things half-assed, so we're gonna go all the fucking way. I'm gonna send the block out to have it just checked. I know it's an iron block, so I'm not really too concerned about it, but I wanna be absolutely sure before I commit to buying a piston. That thing goes for the head. I'm gonna have them clean decked and pressure tested at a professional machine shop. Furthermore, these guys are helping me out. Lots of personality. I'm pulling the engine today and just get this ball rolling. Like and subscribe to watch me build this disaster, which is once his car. It was once his car,
yeah,
not his. But Frank, who will be here later to help me pull it, but it'll be pulled by then.
Wow. Who's gonna own it next?
No one. I'm gonna take this one to the grave. Just like all my toys, they're lifers. The STI, T240 now, the jet ski. You have to bury it all with me in my tomb. The cross track, now the cross track's disposable. I think I'm gonna get the new one anyway. Choice is nice.
It's alright.
It's alright. I'm not there yet. Not a cross track boy. Not part of that team.
Pat hasn't learned that you need a reliable daily as he modifies his WRX to be faster every day. And so we're back. We just had a little lunch break, had 3 slices of pepperoni pizza. If you're not from New York, your pizza probably sucks. I'm just saying, just letting you know. Pizza's better than yours. That goes without saying. Frank showed up, he's gonna help me pull the engine out. I got everything disconnected, all the harnesses, fuel lines, the power steering. It keeps dripping all the gas. I'm mopping it up, but fortunately I disconnected the battery so we're not concerned about a fire. And even if there is a fire, this is the shop, so I do have a fire extinguisher fucking around somewhere. Pat's doing what he does.
I think about Facebook.
And that's about that. I don't know what he does. What else he does. He's working on something.
How much longer are you gonna go? The jack under the car is about to hit.
What?
Jack.
Yeah, you've got like an inch before you're on your stand. Okay.
What is it, dust shield?
Yeah, this is a flex plate.
You got it?
Yep.
This guy, come up this.
Come on, my side.
Okay. Alright. Okay. All right. Almost.
That's it.
There's the bottles.
There you go.
Where's the new one? Drop it in.
I wish.
Alright. What is cute? What's this one?
Pat, get a zoom in on this fucking vascularity.
Lean in his biceps.
All right, I got him. Dead blow, bro.
There she goes. You get a good moment. Another kiss.
Oh, God.
Is that metal fuel or metal shaving? Oh, sheesh.
That's the cool Milky too. Way. It's cool one too.
Yeah. So head gasket, we got some bearing material in there, a little oil dye. Okay.
Okay.
See that?
Jesus.
Is that good? Is that good focus?
All that good focus, all in there.
All the nice little shiny bits.
Interesting. That'll do it too. We got a silicone in here.
There you go. Oh, Jesus.
Jesus.
Yeah. Ridiculous.
Too much sealing on this one, fella. Some a bunch of shit in there. We should buy a new one of these. Just a pipe with a screen.
Probably cost you $60.
No, yeah, probably cost you $9. So we got in here today. Nice little piece of silicone. Okay.
You want to take the crank out?
No. I'm gonna bring it all to the machine shop.
Oh, you are.
Okay. Here you go. What's up, guys? Thanks for liking and subscribing and watching our videos. We have a new parts website, pasnyparts.com, and our services website has been updated, performanceworkssolutions.com.